Wow, guys, that takes care of number 4. Find a really cool bug.